What is the easiest way to make iOS games?
GameSalad is a rather simple way to make games for the iOS without having to code. And you do not have to pay extra for the iOS publishing option.
That's true of a variety of tools.
You could use Stenycl, which lets you publish to the web with the free version. But you do have to pay for the studio version to publish to the iOS.
Construct 2 is the same way, making you pay to be able to publish to the iOS.
FlowLab makes retro-looking little games for mobile platforms, but you have to pay to publish to the iOS App Store. The free version only lets you publish 3 games with a few levels.
What are some easy options for making iOS games that do not look like they were made by an elementary school student?
I guess that rules out HTML5 and JavaScript game development taught by Khan Academy.
Seriously?
Yes, they do have courses on that. And if they can teach 5th graders Common Core math, they can probably teach you basic HTML5 game development.
HTML5 may be universal, but it lacks the status of the iOS.
I cannot believe you said that. Look, if you want to learn iOS game development, you can go to the developer.apple.com site and start reading about all the tools and techniques they suggest for game development.
I'd go there to get the Xcode tools and iOS simulator for iOS game development, but their tech manuals are a little too advanced for me.
You could try the Sprite Kit, a group of APIs in the iOS software development kit.
That's used for 2D game development with Xcode.
It is also an all-inclusive kit, so you do not have to install third-party tools or any other libraries to make 2D games for the iOS with it.
It certainly sounds easier than trying to figure out Unity.
Unity has a free version and the levels that you pay for, but it does let you publish to the iOS.
The cost of the add-ons and the assets can make it rather costly, even if you get the free version.
But you have to admit that the ability to buy and import almost any backgrounds, artwork, characters and features has some benefit.
Its only other benefit is being able to join almost anyone in complaining about Unity.